previously there. And I think that was redundant at the Department of Redundancy.
Okay. My ghost keeps tagging these Cabal as Red Legion. Cora, what do you got?
They're elite. Ruthless. And rumor is they have never known defeat.
Until today. Today they face Guardians.
But Zavala, they're attacking the Traveler.
The Traveler wins. We protect our people at any cost.
Da, da, da.
Oh, why don't I get the sword? Do I need to be a new crowd, a new person to get the sword? That's unfortunate.
These Red Legion are well trained, but we are better. We will hold this line until the last civilian is safely away.
Darn.
I'm coming! Fall back to my shield!
My god.
Don't let them pass the gate! The evac shuttles are back there!
Oh, look, there's another person. Do I have to...
Hold here. That command ship, it's next on my list. Missiles! Stay inside my shield!
Sad face.
More Red Legion! Show them what Guardians are made of!
We're made of flesh, a couple of robot parts. Guns. Oh, I got ammo. Lovely. Don't mind me.
Zavala. The last of the shuttles is away, but the speaker, he never made it. I'm going to look for him.
Go to my core. Find the speaker.
We're on it, Commander.
Ow.
The speaker. We can't lose him.
We're losing him. Use the defibrillators! Already pretty far. Really? Oh. When did I get a new pistol? Ah, damn, I wanted the sword. Oh, what? Oh, thanks.
The speaker is gone. Red Legion. You will take no more from us, and you will find no mercy in me!
I don't even know why you would even think about giving them mercy.
She'll find the speaker. We need to move on that command ship. Now head to the North Tower. I'm sending Amanda Holiday to pick you up.
Oh, it's more. Oh yeah, the flamethrowers. Board the command ship. Yeah, that sounds easy. Hopefully I still get access to this sword. Because it's like the only reason why I bought this game. Because I can fight in the future with swords. Rampage. Rampage.
Holiday is inbound. We need that ship off.
Because you know Halo. I like Halo. Halo's That's what you.
Someone told me you need a ride.
Ah, yes, please. Come on. Take a free ride. Come on, take it by my side.
Zavala, picked up that guardian you never showed up about?
Get them on that command ship, now!
Hold on back there!
That's the command ship? Well, it doesn't look very big. Putting her hand up is going to do anything. This shrapnel's gonna fly at you.
Do something.
Maybe it is a big ship. I just think it looks pretty small.
Alright, Guardian. Time to kick him where it hurts.
In the balls. I wonder if Cabal have balls. Makes sense, it's in their name. I'm gonna kick him in the Cabals. Hey.
Let us know when the shields are down and we'll hit that ship with everything we got.
Darn it. I don't like it when they drop giant testicles from the sky. Whoa. No, stop dropping testicles.
Hologram could help. Let me take a look.
I like holograms. We have so much in common. We're like hollow inside.
Okay, the shield generator should be at the bottom of the ship.
Wow. Thanks, Howard. You do. You just do me. Shoot those guns because you know it would give my guys down on the ground on the floor for so much more help. But no, I can't destroy anything. There are no secrets, no little hidden ghosts. Ooh, is there one in here? Nope. Maybe there are. I just missed them. I'm sorry, guys. I'm not a very good help.
Let's go.
You do not get to snipe me. Ha! You suck. Wow, that moved fast. One job. Wait, which way is it going? I don't know. Looks like the water is just flowing right through everything. One job. One job to make the animations look right. Lovely. Ugh. This is unfortunate. Oh, he blew up. Thanks for the ammo. Face. Do they have a gun or do they have a gun? I jumped down.
The shield generator should be straight ahead.
Oh yes, I remember this part. This was fun. Oh hello. These guys really don't give me much ammo. Jumps all over the place. Where did Duke go? Super.
Destroy the turbines. The shield should fizzle. Yes, just like that.
Wow.
Heat levels rising. It's working.
It's working. Dialogue of anything.
Zavala, we did it. The shields are down. Zavala?
Welcome back, Zavala. stop spinning. Oh, oh my god. It's the greatest thing. Because those moments where you couldn't get enough boost to get over the ledge, now you just climb over the ledge. Like, you know, vault over. Best thing I think they could have ever done. I still move kind of slow. I say that, but definitely a little bit quicker.
How do we come back from this?
You don't. Welcome to a world without light.
Did you destroy the sun? I don't think so.
Guardian, something's wrong.
That's unfortunate.
Do not look at me, creature.
Oh, hold on to Howard.
Weak, undisciplined, cowering behind walls. You're not brave. You've merely forgotten the fear of death. Allow me to reacquaint you.
No, you dropped Howard.
Your kind never deserved the power you were given.
You underestimate my power.
And your light is mine.
Wow. Boot to the head. Dead. Wow. Deja vu. Except I was on level 20 this time. And I didn't have a sword. Which makes me, this person, sad. Because that's all I wanted. All I ever wanted, all I ever needed, was a sword to kill Gore. It's an angel of light. Oh, that's dark. Or light, I don't know. I don't know what's going on. I think it's light. Sword. Oh, are those the new abilities? There was the sword, there was the shield, and I think I was the other one. Cool beans. But I don't understand how the ghosts were reanimated. Shit. I keep thinking it's gonna fall off my leg. Oh. Hey, look! I'm not dead. And I'm gonna call it. Thank you guys for watching. Comment, rate, and subscribe.